Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to continue with our Python packages installation playlist. Now I am going to install PyGame. So I have to go to this Python download page and I have to download latest version of Python. You can always refer to this video to know how to install Python. Once you have Python installed, you can just simply go to your command prompt. And here if you just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter, so that's going to show you your Python version. If you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is you have successfully installed Python on your system. Next thing that you need to do is to check your pip version. So just simply type pip index version pip, hit enter. So that's going to show you list of all the available version of pip. But the most important part is to check the installed version and the latest version of pip. So the installed version is also 25.2 and latest version is also 25.2. So I have latest version of pip. So if you don't have latest version of pip, you need to run this command of python.exe-m pip install dash dash upgrade pip. Hit enter. So in my case, requirement is already satisfied because I already have latest version of pip. In your case, it might require to download and upgrade your pip. So once you have latest version of Python and latest version of pip, now it's time to install any Python package. So let's first clear our screen. Now to install PyGame, just simply type python-m then pip install PyGame. Hit enter. So that's going to immediately start fetching PyGame from internet and going to install it locally on your system. And you can see that our PyGame is rightly installed. So let's verify it. So close this and go to search and type idle. So that's going to show you idle over here. Open that. And here if you just simply type import PyGame, hit enter. You can see the PyGame version also. You can also print specifically some version. So just type pygame.version.ver. End the bracket, hit enter, and you can get the PyGame version also. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of PyGame on your Windows operating system. Do check out our cool Python project playlist. Here you will get lot of videos where I have used PyGame, then Flask, OpenCV and whatnot. So for example, this game called Rock Paper Scissor game. So here I have used PyGame. And the best part is detailed source code that I have showed you on these videos are also available on official geekyscript.com website. So for example, here first you will get a full CMD code, and after that the GUI version of the same project are also, you are going to get detailed source code. So you can check this out and I am sure you are going to love them. So yeah, so that is basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.